Song Phuoc, a third-year undergraduate of Hanoi Architecture University. No longer be a newcomer, now the Cambodian student has got used to the life in Vietnam. Today, Duc Song Phuoc and his two Cambodian friends have an appointment with a very special man, whom they tenderly call Uncle Viet. Their sponsor, Mr. Vu Phuong Viet, was a volunteer expert in Cambodia in the 1980s. With his deep-rooted affection for the countries of temples, Viet has, to date, sponsored nearly 10 Cambodian students in Hanoi. To the Cambodian students, Viet's family is like a second home far away from home. They come to him not only to receive support, but also to share their joys and sorrows when living abroad.
The students are like the seeds of friendship. What we do is to nurture these seeds so that they will sprout and grow into strong trees, symbolizing the friendship between Vietnam and Cambodia.
To these students, the experience of their time in Vietnam under the warm care of the former volunteer expert will never be forgotten.
I was the only child and had never been apart from my family before. During my very first time in Vietnam, I was deep into homesickness. When Uncle Viet took care of me and invited me to join their family during festivals and celebrations, my sadness went away.
It's like just yesterday when I had appendicitis and had to undergo operation. I did not inform my family and Uncle Viet. I felt so lonely at that time in the hospital. But Uncle Viet learned about my situations from my friends and came to encourage me. I was moved to tears at his warm sentiment.
I would like to sincerely thank Uncle Viet and the Vietnam-Cambodia Friendship Association for sponsoring and encouraging us, making us feel much warmer while living far from home, while learning more about Vietnamese life.
Viet is only one among many former Vietnamese volunteers, soldiers and experts participating in a program called Nurturing the Seeds of Friendship, under which they sponsor Cambodian students in the country. The program, initiated by the Vietnam-Cambodia Friendship Association, aims at strengthening the friendship and cooperation between Vietnam and Cambodia, since their diplomatic ties were established 50 years ago. Since 2012, as many as 100 Cambodian students have received enthusiastic support and sponsors from the program.
This
is definitely a meaningful program. It meets the aspiration of not only Cambodian students studying in Vietnam, but also former volunteer soldiers and experts who once contributed to Cambodia's national construction and defense. The movement is developing and is expected to expand more in the coming time.
Initiated as a model of individuals sponsoring students, now the program has expanded with more types of sponsorships. True to its name, the program is step by step nurturing the seeds that make the relationship between Vietnam and Cambodia grow in depth with higher efficiency.